It's only game two, but you can kind of see a sense of desperation here for the Celtics. The captain, Paul Pierce, talking to the young point guard, Rondo, not really in the huddle here when Doc Rivers is trying to give instruction